glimmer still.
That's how we became a family.
And brought it to us via these cool cyber steps.
I always love this story.
We know all this. What else?
And what about Mandroid? He got kind of obsessed with us.
Well, who wouldn't be?
Well, he's a former ghost scientist.
For a new challenge. Moves a go-go. Follow me. If you say so. Three targets all around the farmyard. Let's see if you can back them up.
we wait for Robbie and Mo to get back? They went out on an earlier call with Dot and Megatron.
No. They're liable to be tied up for a while. This can't wait. If Mandroid is back, we need to know.
Did Optimus seem a little abrupt to you? And not his usual cheery self.
Maybe he's just got a lot on his mind. Let's roll.
Optimus Magna.
Appears deserted. But if those arachnids did come from here, that's what's coming. Out! Get behind me! Back online somehow, so you won't be flying blind. Good to hear, Thrash. I'm gonna need all the help I can get.
What is it, Nightshade? You seem a little perplexed.
I am. We've managed to access all areas of the base. Seems to have its own security system and power, and it's heavily shielded. The sensors can't get a read.
Strange. I could reach out to Dot, see if she knows anything about it.
No, don't bother her. I'll crack it eventually.
Have this place set up as a makeshift command post. I'll need you here to coordinate my efforts in the field. Hashtag, think you can get the
the ground bridge up and running for me?
No problem.
Good, because I intend to take the fight to Mandroid. Mandroid needs business. Better report in. Optimus, it's much, much worse than we thought. There's deep level mining going on here, and the whole canyon's swarming with Mandroid's minions.
We're analyzing the data from your sensor sweep as we speak, Bumblebee. Don't yet know for sure what Mandroid's digging for. I have my suspicions. I need you to shut this whole operation down.
Will do, but I'm just one bot up against who knows how many enemies. I'll need real-time tactical updates.
And you'll have them. You're not alone, Bumblebee. I'll be with you every step of the way.
Me too, B. Thanks to Nightshade, the Ghost Base is, well, semi-operational again. And I even have space archaeological backup that'll allow me to see below ground as well as above.
I guess I'm going in. What's my first move?
Target the outstanding skeletons dotted around the perimeter, Bumblebee. Each one that you liberate weakens Mandroid's overall control of the region, allowing you access to his inner strongholds.
And you'd be able to harvest resources that will aid you in your quest.
Then it's time to kick metal aft plate. Let's do this.
11:30. It should be here.
Terrence have yet to master sarcasm. gopher. It's just my lot in life. But I do get to work off a whole lot of frustration on my enemies.
All my stuff is shipping out. It's right at the airport at 11:30.
Oh, I won't be here. I'll let Rhonda might can get it.
I don't know about yours, Ian.
Huh?
I don't know about yours.
Thank you. just something at the dead end, Optimus. I'm locked out of the drill site's inner strongholds.
You must find a way in, Bumblebee. And then disable Android's Arachnadrill.
Arachnadrill? What's that? Take him out, the less chance he has of reaching that very cache of Cybertronian orbits.
You can do it, B. I believe in you.
Yep.
We believe in you.
Well, great. Now all I gotta do is believe in myself. Here we go.
Fight.
you next.
Not so fast, B. Android's inner perimeter defenses may be a lot tougher to navigate than we first thought. You need a timeout.
I do. And I thought time was of the essence.
It is, but I've thrown together some training sequences specifically designed to help you overcome whatever's in the offing. So come on back to Coast Base. It'll be time well spent. Trust me.
I do, Alex. Completely. Looks like I'm going back to Warrior School. Just the right amount of fancy. Icebreakers. Ooh, fancy.
Lululemon Icebreaker shorts. Get into it. When you're free to test your limits, you can push yourself to new heights.
Hi, we're visible. The wireless company that makes things visible. Thus, what you see is what you get. So a one-line plan with unlimited data, just $25 a month, taxes and fees included, means just that. All this with no hidden fees. And yep, it's all on one line. Because you shouldn't need to share a plan to save on one. It's all you. Plus, we're powered by Verizon's 5G network. Sometimes the choice is just visible. Switch today at visible.com.
Skull Cruncher. Mind control or no mind control? It's going to be a positive pleasure putting you down.
That's what you talk. You want what was salvaged. You'll have to pry my deactivated fingers.
Doesn't have to be that way. But I'm not backing down either. I've come too far. Literally and metaphorically. I did it. Now I have to find whatever Mandroid was trying to excavate down here. But how? When I don't even know what that is. Some things best left buried. Ignore me. It's been a long, hard road to get here.
Onwards, Pete. And then hopefully upwards.
Can you make sure my former sparring partner here is accommodated in a nice, secure ghost holding cell?
Thank you.
solid win in my book. I just wish I could shoot the feeling this morning. It's not. you know? Ignore me. Not getting any easier. Android up to this time, hashtag. Got